Greetings and welcome to our midweek motivational moment. Today is Wednesday, August the 19th, 2020, and it is another beautiful day that the Lord has given us. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. God is great all the time, and all the time, God is so very great. So today for our midweek motivational moment, I just want to talk about how we are blessed. Have you ever heard of the song by Fred Hammond called "We Are Blessed"? We're blessed in the city. We're blessed in the fields. We're blessed when we come and when we go. We cast down every stronghold. Sickness and poverty must flee, for the devil is defeated. We are blessed. That is a word. I'm telling you, we must believe and know and walk in and declare that we are blessed. Even though there are things going on that we have no control over, things that we just don't know what's going to happen, we are blessed. The Lord is supplying our needs. The Lord is making a way for us. The Lord is bringing us out, and the Lord is bringing us through. We are blessed. You got to tell yourself sometimes, I am blessed. Yes, maybe things may not be the way I want them to be, but I am blessed. Think about the things that are going well in your life. Think about how God is working things out for you, how He is supplying your needs, how He is providing for you, how He is keeping you, how He is keeping your health, keeping your family, keeping your friends, how He is strengthening you day by day. We are blessed. We are blessed. We got to speak those things. Sometimes, even if we don't believe it, speak those things that are not as though they were. Words have power. Words, the words that are spoken and the words that are unspoken, our thoughts have power. Because if we don't say it, we think it. It still impacts your life. It still impacts your heart. It still impacts your mind. It still impacts your actions, whether you do it or not, whether you believe it's going to come to pass or not. We have to declare in all areas of our lives that we are blessed. We are blessed. God is great. We are blessed. Thank you, Lord, for the blessings. Thank you, Lord, for another day. Thank you for allowing us to have our health and strength. Another day to say thank you. We are blessed. So as I leave you for today, remain blessed, remain resilient, keep walking and talking with the Lord, and never forget that you are blessed. God bless you.